Welcome back, my dear patient. I trust that you are feeling adequately apprehensive today. Excellent. Anxiety can be quite exhilarating, wouldn't you agree? Now please, make yourself comfortable as we begin our little interview. I must warn you, I already know quite a bit about you, but it's always interesting to hear your perspective. You see, my dear patient, knowledge is power, and in this cold clinical environment, power is what I possess. I've scrutinized your every detail, pored over your medical records, and even delved into the darkest corners of your mind. But now, I want to hear it from you. Tell me, how does it feel to know that I have unraveled your deep secrets? The hidden desires that you keep locked away? The sins which you wish no one would ever discover? It must be exhilaratingly terrifying, like standing on the precipice of an abyss. Oh, but don't fret. This isn't merely an interview. It's an opportunity for us to explore the labyrinth of your mind together. You see, my dear patient, I possess a unique ability to understand the human psyche. I can peel back the layers, expose the vulnerabilities, and manipulate the very essence of who you are. Today, we will dive into the intricacies of your fears. Picture them vividly, as if they were tangible entities clawing at your very soul. Are you ready? Tell me, do you feel the weight of the encroaching darkness, the unknown that beckons you to discover its secrets? Does it stir a sense of curiosity within you, tinged with a hint of trepidation? Or perhaps it is the flickering dance of flames, their warmth embracing your senses, illuminating the shadows with a mesmerizing glow. Could it be the enigmatic gaze of a thousand eyes, watching with unspoken wisdom and understanding, the allure of their collective gaze guiding your path and unveiling hidden truths? And what of the whispers that stir your imagination? Those haunting voices that whisper tales of forgotten lore, igniting your creativity and setting your spirit alight. Do they weave enchanting tales within the recesses of your mind, inviting you to explore the realms of possibility? My dear patient, I must admit, your fears are a symphony to my ears. They are the essence that fuels my insatiable curiosity. I am drawn to the intricacies of the human psyche, seeking to unravel its mysteries and illuminate its hidden depths. Fear not, for in this realm you are embraced. We are connected through the labyrinth of your fears, and I, the guide, will accompany you on this intriguing journey. Together we shall navigate the intricate pathways of your mind, unlocking the doorways to self-discovery and introspection. So, my dear patient, shall we begin? Very good. Embrace the enigmatic dance of shadows, for within them lies the hidden truths that shape your very existence. Share with me the secrets you dare not utter to the outside world. In this sanctuary of whispers, judgment holds no power, and vulnerability becomes a source of strength. As we explore the depths of your fears, I assure you that no harm shall befall you. The journey we embark on is one of self-awareness and personal growth. Let us revel in the mysteries that lie within, for it is in facing our fears that we find the courage to transcend them and become something greater. Together we shall unravel the tapestry of your mind, weaving a narrative of resilience and transformation. Embrace the disquieting beauty of your fears, for they hold the keys to unlocking the dormant potential within you. My dear patient, as we conclude this interview, know that your fears are not merely obstacles, but gateways to self-discovery. Embrace them, learn from them, and let them guide you towards a deeper understanding of who you truly are. Until our next appointment, remember that you are never alone in the labyrinth of your fears. I shall be here, ever ready to delve into the recesses of your mind and guide you towards the light of self-acceptance. I can't help but anticipate our next encounter. The tendrils of your fears have captured my fascination, and I am eager to delve deeper into that labyrinth of your mind. In our next meeting, we shall venture into uncharted territories, exploring the boundaries of perception and the essence of reality itself. I have devised experiments carefully designed to push the limits of your understanding and to test your capabilities. Prepare yourself, for we shall walk the tightrope between reason and madness, peering into the abyss where truth and illusion intertwine. We shall delve into altered states of consciousness, casting aside the shackles of conventional perception to embrace the unexplored realms of your psyche. Through these experiments, we will unlock the hidden potential within you, unraveling the mysteries of the human mind. I am fascinated by the delicate balance between brilliance and insanity, and you, my dear patient, possess the key to unraveling that delicate dance. I do look forward to our next encounter. Until then, get some rest, my dear patient, for we have a long and arduous trial ahead of us. You especially. Good night. Sweet dream.